Hi everyone, I'm Vincent T, your KUKA expert. Nice to see you again. Today, we are located at Seremban 2 Green Technology Park, Future Tech Trading Sdn Bhd. Today, we are going to show you something good. Let's follow me. Today, we proudly introduce you the new KR KUKA SCARA application, which developed by Future Tech. Let me introduce you Daniel from Future Tech. So Daniel, what is the function of the machine?
Okay, basically this machine is functions. It's the blow and shoot screw tightening automation system. We developed this is to improve the assembly process, increase the productivity and quality.
All right, thanks Daniel. So can you please also share us how does this system works and what is the process?
All right, sure. So this system is equipped with the KUKA KR SCARA robot, the Aeroscopical Intelligent Truck Driver, and the Future Tech Blow and Shoot module system, which is the green color feeder and the driver module. The main control with this system is our Future Tech development PC-based software, which is a cube robot that's worked with the robotic process automation.
All right, thanks Daniel for the sharing information. Can we now show our audience how your system works?
Okay, sure. We have our feeder system right here. So how it works? The screw will be dropped into this blue tubing and then the system will air blow the screw until it reaches into this jaw module. After everything is in condition, so it will be the screw will be vacuumed by this nozzle and then go down to tighten the process. Okay, right now I will show you how this process is works. Okay, now it starts. For this system, we have another option, which is called pick and place. Right? For this pick and place system, we have the screw feeder unit. This is the Otake screw feeder. So basically, the screw will be dispensed one by one from this screw feeder, and then the robot will go to the feeder system and vacuum pick up the screw, and then go to the assigned position to carry out the tightening process. So right now, I will show you how this system process works. Right, you pick up the screw and tighten. Right, you continue the process as what you see.
Thank you, Daniel, for your introduction.
Hi, welcome.
So, at the end, how do you feel of our KUKA KR SCARA robot?
Okay, from my opinions, I think this KUKA robot is very competitive in the market, right? And then the design is good. It's easier for us to do the fixture design, right? Like the mounting and also the I/O integration.
Thank you, Daniel. So, how much do you spend to set up this system?
Okay, for this system, I just took about a few hours to set up the hardware side and then also the I/O side. Especially the programming side is also look nice and simple.
All right, thanks Daniel for the explanation of the process. Then can you please explain us what are the benefits of using this system?
Okay, so by using this system, it makes the assembly process quality reach a new higher. Right, extremely fast, easy to operate, and an ideal system for achieve a zero fault production in wide range of application. Also, it speed up the productivity while reduce cost and operation cycle time.
Alright, thanks for watching. So, if you like this system, don't hesitate to contact us. KUKA and our partner Future Tech is ready to serve you here. Thank you for watching again. As always, please like us, share this video, and subscribe our channel. Thank you very much. See you again.
Industrial intelligence. Thank you.